Meanwhile, thousands are coming back down from a holiday ski weekend in the mountains tonight and running into some weather. Fox 31's Greg Nieto spent the day in the high country for us. He joins us live tonight, all new at 9. Greg.
Hey, Erica. Yeah, you can probably hear the roar of I-70 behind us here at the Genesee Park exit. You know, you make your way into the high country tonight. They have those big signs like Dave was talking about, really referencing a high wind warning. As for us being here on Friday, and as for us being here tonight, well, it was much easier getting up on Friday than getting back down on Monday.
First, the President's Day weekend great escape. Now, the great return. Eastbound I-70 traffic going from slowdown to snarl, just outside of Idaho Springs, then regaining smooth sailing, at least until you hit the Genesee Park exit.
So Brandon and I stopped here along I-70 at Genesee Park to grab the return traffic from the three-day weekend and found quite the windstorm. I know the high wind warning was made very known earlier in the day, and we've actually found some people who are trying to get home using a different sort of vehicle.
Dan and Sam Schmidt.
It's making the climb about twice as hard.
Using Mother Nature for motivation, biking a half a dozen miles to and from Golden as part of Sam's downhill mountain bike team training.
You got to go out even when the conditions aren't great. Otherwise, you're not going to be able to get in enough training.
Speaking of workouts,
go Mustangs!
Three members of the Ponderosa High wrestling team, fresh off the state tourney, using today to unwind with the letter A, as in A Basin.
It's going to be feeling it tomorrow morning, but it was really fun to go today. So.
It's a good thing on a day like today that wrestling is an indoor sport. Cycling, on the other hand.
I don't think there's an actual birthday today, right? But Lincoln and Washington's birthday.
Yep.
Do I get extra points for answering that?
Best enjoyed outdoors during the final stretch of the presidential pedal push high above I-70.
Well, I hope they're safe, but glad we're not sitting in traffic.
And that traffic has really died down over the past couple of hours. Once again, it remains cold. The wind has died down a bit, but still a bit windy at the same time. Once again, driver beware. Along I-70 in the high country, Greg Nieto, Fox 31.
All right.